Today we're making Vegemite scrolls.
So these sheets are just puff pastry that we're making the scrolls with.
So you just spread the Vegemite all over, like that. Sprinkle some cheese over it, wherever you want, whatever brand you'd like.
Just cut them into little portions like that, just big enough.
Just plonk them into the air fryer like that. And it came out air fryer, 180 degrees for 8 minutes. And they're done, they look good.
Give it a try. Vegemite cheese scrolls. They're good. Must try these ones.